You how to reset the SSL certificate on IDX Broker. Basically, what you need to do is go down here to account and then account details. And it gets you to this page and you just push enable HTTPS, push no, then save the changes. Okay, and then you come back up, push yes, and then that turns it back on, and just make sure this redirect is done. And once that's done, that's it. It should work.